What is your name?
Brenda Sorrell.
And your woman?
My mother.
When did you see your husband last?
2 weeks ago.
2 weeks ago? Do you expect me to believe that?
You hurt him!
Yes, indeed. But we like to give people a second chance. Where is your husband?
I don't know.
When do you expect him back?
I don't know.
Is this your time?
Yes.
What a sickly looking baby, and his father away. Is that his raincoat?
Yes.
Very interesting. Very. And why don't you expect him back?
I never said that. I only said that I don't know where he is. June is a good boy. What do you want from him anyway? I don't want to leave us alone.
I wasn't speaking to you, madam.
Yes, Mama, please.
All right, all right.
Mrs. Sorrell, your husband has many friends. We are interested in his friends. We would like to know their names. Yes, we could leave you alone if you were proved to be a help. Yes, you can help us crush the enemies of the state. Answer me!
I don't know. I don't know anything.
Mrs. Sorrell, to be courageous is often a very selfish thing. You have a mother and a husband and a sweet little child. You love them very much, don't you? Courage is often a lack of imagination.